massage the bird with olive oil. Then a sprinkle of salt and pepper. Then I bake. Basting every 20 minutes to keep it from drying out is very important. It's crisp, but not too crunchy. And voila.